Alright folks, busy day in the wood yard today. We got a lot of IBC totes empty. I didn't have any empty, now I got 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 is empty in the last 2 days. Rose, get away from that camera before you knock it over. Come here. Come on. I don't want to remake it. But we came down there, my wife hadn't been here. She's herding neighbors riding horses. And I thought maybe, I kept looking, I thought maybe they'd be back by now. It's a dirt road below the house. Rose, come here before you knock that. Rose, don't knock my camera over. But I thought my wife would be back from riding horses. I was gonna, she got a cowboy hat on, the one she had on yesterday. She loves to ride horses. So she got the afternoon off. We come down there and we got just about a tote full. We've been down here 2 or 3 times today, split a little bit, go deliver wood, come back, phone rings, take another load off. But that's a good thing. Hope you enjoyed this little video. Had some big rounds. I was 4 rounds. 3 big ones and a medium size. But we're just about to work up everything we got in the wood yard. Gonna be looking for some more logs. Appreciate y'all tuning in. If I catch my wife going back, I'll shoot a little video and include this in this video of her riding the horses. Appreciate y'all tuning in. Y'all take care of one another, folks. This is Rec Outdoors. Rose, you ready to go to the house? You ready to go to the house? It's been a long day, ain't it? Tell me you ready. Rose says she ready. Okay, I think they hear you. All right, let's go.